Conductive tracks can easily be created on molded parts with laser-directed structuring. This movie displays some of the possibilities with LDS technology. First, the tracks can be created with different widths, which are determined by the width of the laser beam. The minimum width can go down to 100 micron on a flat surface, and there's no real maximum. Almost all metals can be galvanized to the polymer, and the longer the device rests in electrodeposition bath, the thicker the layer of disposed metal will be. It's no problem to create tracks around sharp edges or over double curved surfaces, but the laser processing takes some more time then. Power connectors and plugs can be created out of one piece, which saves both space and production costs. Also, a battery container will be easier and cheaper to produce. With this construction, it's possible to create a simple switch. On the exterior, a button is molded, and when this button is pressed, it pulls the lid towards the wall, which establishes the connection. A long track can be printed onto a surface, serving as a resistor. This can function, for example, to heat parts of the product. With this technique, also a voltage divider or an adjustable resistor can be created, using a single long track and a slider. To protect the product from burning, a fuse can be made with a small conductive track. When the used energy rises to dangerous amounts, the metal heats up and burns. This disconnects the circle. There is another construction for a fuse possible, which causes the material to change shape under influence of heat. This shape altering breaks the connection. The advantage of this method is that you don't have to throw the product once burned, because when it cools down, it changes shape to its original status. LDS technology can be applied effectively in any small three-dimensional product with a lot of electrical connections like a microcontroller. That's because the conductive tracks are created and adjusted easily. Antennas for receiving or sending electromagnetic radiation can be printed right from CAD data, so that they can be tested and adjusted in a very short cycle. These can, for example, function for cell phones, GPS systems, RFID systems, radios, and so on. The conductive tracks can be created onto a tube as displayed here. When a current passes through this coil, an electrical field is created, which can be used, for example, to lift certain metals. When two coils and a conductive metal are put together, the combination works as a regular transformer for voltages. For a big part, this can be created with LDS technology. Because coils are relatively easy to create, speakers can be made with the addition of just a magnet connected to paper. In reverse order, this system can function as a microphone. When the magnetic fields are controlled in the right way, two coils can make an electromotor spin. The biggest part of this construction is created with LDS. Finally, this technique can be used for aesthetical reasons, for example to imprint shiny chrome logos on polymers. With the use of almost solely a molded device and LDS technology, an entire functioning radio was created here. With such few limitations, LDS technology will probably miniaturize and lower production costs of many products.